Hi, everyone. One of the questions I see coming up over and over again on the forums and on Reddit is, why is my media transcoded? So today, I'm going to dig into that a little bit. First, however, I'm going to go over some terms you may or may not be familiar with. When you have a file on your computer, it's generally composed of a container, such as MP4 or MKV. You'll notice that's generally the file extension. Each container is composed of a series of streams, such as video, audio, and subtitles. How each of those streams is encoded in the file is called a codec. When we talk about transcoding, what we're referring to is actually changing the stream data, whether to encode it in a different codec, maybe make it bigger, smaller, that sort of thing. When we refer to direct stream, we are changing the container, but not the underlying stream data itself. When we refer to direct play, that's generally when the client can play your media file unchanged. The easiest way to figure out why your media is being direct stream or transcoded is via the on-screen information on your Plex client itself. Most clients have this. It's generally either referred to as playback information or nerd settings. Once you have that information on screen, you can easily see why the decision was reached. In this case, the user selected a quality less than the original quality in the file, so we are transcoding in order to reduce that. If for some reason your client doesn't have this information, you can always check the logs. It's generally best to look at the logs of your client itself, but failing that, you can always look at the logs of your server. There are various reasons why your media might be direct streaming or transcoding. I'm gonna go over a lot of the more common scenarios. The most common reason by far some of your media might be direct streamed is if one of the other streams in the file are transcoded. If, say, your video stream needs to be transcoded, we'll save some processing power by direct streaming the audio stream as is. Another common reason is if the client doesn't support the media's container. If your file is MP4 and the client can't play it, we'll repackage all of the streams into an MKV. The last and least common reason your media might be direct streamed is if we have to reorganize the order of the tracks in the file. There are a handful of clients out there that can, say, only play the first audio track in a file. We'll rearrange things to make sure that your selected audio track is the first. There are four more reasons why your media might be transcoding, but we're going to go over only the most common reasons. By far, the most common reason, of course, is if the client doesn't support your media's codec. We'll transcode it to a codec we do support. Another reason we might be doing this is if your client doesn't support HDR metadata, we'll tone map it so it looks great on your screen. Another reason is if the bitrate has to be reduced. That can either be because a user selected a lower quality or because if you don't have enough bandwidth to play as is and you're seeing a lot of buffering. The one that seems to trip people up the most is if subtitles have to be burnt in. This can either be because a user configures your client to burn in all the subtitles. Another reason is not all subtitles are treated equally. You can't always transcode one subtitle format to another. So if a client doesn't support the subtitles and we can't transcode, we'll burn it directly into the video stream. And that requires, of course, transcoding the video stream. The last one that seems to trip people up a lot is if you're playing a multi-part file. These are the files that say video name part one, video name part two. These cases will transcode so that the client sees these as one continuous video file. I hope this information is helpful to everyone. See you all in the forums.